race, but before we do...
And a JSO officer and his dog were honored this morning at the Paws for a Cause 5K. Hemingway suffered an injury after he was stolen from the officer's home last week. He is doing much better today and is expected to make a full recovery. The 5K is to benefit a local charity. Runners could also run alongside their companions there. Cutest thing ever. The fastest human dog duo finished the race in 20 minutes and 20 seconds.